Mom's delivery. Well, Mom hovers even closer. Despite his bent paw, Ruby is the most determined and curious of the boys. And when he notices Mom's pal, Frank, he wants to know more about him. Unfortunately, before Rudy can get a good look, Mom swoops in and brings him back. But even supermoms can't do everything for their little ones. And today, Rudy must go to the vet to have his paw looked at. The brave little kitten allows the doctor to examine and x-ray his tiny leg. It turns out Rudy has a contracted tendon,